Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Chapter number 4, Data Communication, Guided Media. Let's have a look on transmission medium or media. It is the pathway or channel over which the message is sent from sender to receiver. It can be a coaxial cable, it can be a fiber optic, or it can be a microwave. There are two types of transmission medium. Number 1, guided media. Number 2, unguided media. Guided media. Guided media uses cabling system that guides the data signals along the specific path. Or in other words, we can say that it is a physical path over which the data travels. There are three types of guided media: twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, fiber optic cable. Number 1, twisted pair cable. It is most commonly used cable. It consists of two copper wires twisted around one each other. In this figure, you can see that two wires are twisted around each other. Here, two wires are twisted around each other. This cable consists of pair of twisted wires. The twisting of this cable is to reduce the crosstalk. During the landline call, you have seen that sometimes we can hear the noise or sound of third person, which is called the crosstalk. The transmission speed of twisted pair cable ranges from 2 million bits per second to 110 billion bits per second. The examples of twisted pair cable is telephone cable, which consists of two twisted insulated wires, and network cable, which consists of four twisted pairs of wires. Number 2, coaxial cable. It consists of copper wires surrounded by insulating wire. Here in this figure, you can see that this is the copper wire, this is the insulation, this is the copper mesh, and this is the braided shield. This is the outside insulation. Actually, this insulation reduces the interference and distortion. The transmission speed of coaxial cable ranges from 200 million bits per second to 500 million bits per second. Coaxial cable is used in local area network and television system. The cable which we insert into the receivers which are connected with our TV is the coaxial cable that you mostly see in your homes. Number 3, fiber optic cable. It consists of smooth, hair thin strands of transparent material. It can carry 50,000 communication lines. It is not affected by electromagnetic fields. It can transmit both analog and digital signals. It provides high quality transmission at extremely high speed. In this figure, you can see that these are hair thin strands made of transparent materials. Inside the circle of this hair thin strands, the glass is filled inside this cable. It is a multi-mode cable. It is really hard to cut the fiber optic cable. It is expensive than twisted pair and coaxial cable. It can transmit trillions of bits per second. Fiber optic data communication system consists of converters. At the source side, this converter is called the transmitter. At the receiver side, this converter is called a receiver. This transmitter actually converts the electrical signals into the light waves. These light waves travel on the fiber optic cable. The receiver on the user side or on the destination side, this receiver will receive the light waves, and again it will convert it into the electrical signals. Thank you.